Navy Toys, and today we are making more shock and soap. So these are these really cute glittery shock and soaps that I made, and this is Jilly Jam Roll. Isn't she super cute? And I have Cookie Cookie. I don't remember what her name is or her name, but they are from the Food Fair pack. If you know their names, be sure to write in the comments below. And then we have a charm soap there, so that's Cheeky Chocolate. I think that's Cheeky Chocolate. And that's from the Season 5 Charms. I love the way these turned out. Strawberry Kiss. And I made a soap inside here that I cannot take out. So I'm still probably figuring out how to take her out. Maybe I have to put her in hot water or something. And this is Brittany Brownie. So let's get started on this really fun tutorial. So I'm going to use this glycerin soap that you can buy online. I'll put the link below. And I cut it out into little cubes. So look at how cool these cubes look already. But I'm going to go to the microwave and micro them per the instructions, which is 30 to 60 seconds. And then we're gonna mix in some glitter.
Okay, so I melted up the soap and now it's all melted. I'm just gonna take a little knife and kind of scrape the bottom. And then we're gonna add some glitter. So I have some really pretty coral color glitter and we're gonna put it in. Just a little bit. Look at how pretty this glitter is. Oh my gosh, I don't know, I wanna do just a little bit, but it's so pretty, I wanna put more in. And then you're just gonna gently stir. You don't wanna stir too much or else you're gonna get bubbles into your soap. And then now I'm going to take my little mold and I wanted to try something. I wanted to make soap out of this, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pop it out. So we're gonna try one where we put the soap in here, and then we're gonna do the rest in my little ice cube mold. So which one should we do in here? Let's try to put Cookie Cookie. How about that in here? Oh, she doesn't really fit. Aw, let's try another one.
No, how about chocolate?
How about chocolate?
Okay, is she talking to go away? What
about chocolate? How about Jilly Jam Roll? We'll try to put Jilly Jam in there and see if that works out. But she's a little tall too. It's really difficult. Yeah, but then you can't see her, huh? Okay, how about Brittany Brownie?
No.
Okay, we're gonna try to put Brittany Brownie in there. And then my soap is getting hard already, so I should hurry up. And so I'm just gonna pour it in really carefully. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Look at that, look at how cool she looks. But now I have to move her aside because I need to fill my ice cream, other ice cube trees. Okay, so now we're going to put our other shopkins inside and we are gonna make, what soap we're gonna make? We're making Cheeky Chocolate, Strawberry Kiss, Fun Drum, and we put them face down because ice cubes are not ice cubes. Our soaps are gonna be backwards. I can't remember. Toasty, Fairy Toasty. I don't remember her name. She's a Food Fair one. Royal Cupcake.
Why are you giving that bready one?
And we have Jilly Jam Roll. Let's see how many we can make. And I have this. I don't know what her name is either. She's like a lollipop. So let's see. And we'll do Cookie Cookie too. Cause I think we have enough soap for her. And now I'm just gonna take it and I'm gonna pour it in. I'm gonna actually add some blue glitter to this because I think it'll be really pretty too. And then do some stirring. Yeah. So we're in the middle, we're gonna add some blue glitter. Make it really pretty.
We need some more, water?
This is soap. This is not water.
Did you use the soap?
She has to turn around, but that's okay. You see how she's... Everyone is on their back except for Strawberry Kiss. So that's okay. So now we're just going to wait for it to dry, and then we can pop them out, and let's see how they turn out. They're all dried, and now we're going to take them out of the mold. So the nice thing about these silicone molds is that you just pop them out. And this is the most exciting part, because you get to see the finished product. So look at this Cookie Cookie that we have. She's a little off-centered, but so cute. So glittery. And this one is the Lollipop Swirl one. I don't remember what her name is, still. Should have looked her up. And this is Jilly Jam Roll. Jilly Jam Roll. And here we have French Toast? No, Fairy Toast Swirl. I can't remember the names. I will look them up and I will let you guys know. Or if you know, write in the comments below. Oh, and this one came out super cute. Royal Cupcake, which we've made one of these before in a previous tutorial. Cheeky Chocolate. Oh, Cheeky Chocolate's a little... She had an air bubble there, so she probably had some... I should have probably put some soap on beforehand. And these are the ones that I did with orange glitter and not the blue glitter. Strawberry Kiss. Ooh, Strawberry Kiss is super cute. And we have Fun Drum. So here are all of our soaps. Oh my gosh. And then we have Brittany Brownie, which I cannot get her out at all. So, oh, remember when I thought Strawberry Kiss was backwards? No, she wasn't. It was just because she's transparent and I thought she turned around, huh? That's so funny. And I cannot get this one out. I wonder if I stick her in, stick this one in hot water, if I'll be able to get this out. But this is just cute by itself. This is, oh, I can't close it either because I filled the soap up so high. But I'll try to get her out and let you guys know. So I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. So this one, I cannot get her out, but I'll try to see if I can get her out. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my big Shopkins giveaway. Bye now.